Where the Red Ferns Grow short summary. Where the Red Fern Grows is a novel by Wilson Rawls that tells the story of a young boy named Billy and his two hunting dogs, Old Dan and Little Ann, as they hunt raccoons in the Ozark Mountains. Throughout the novel, Billy faces challenges and learns valuable lessons about love, loss, and perseverance. The book has become a beloved classic and is often read in schools.